A storage container, maybe carrying a... It took a while for the smoke to come after the explosion, though.
Yeah, it did. I don't know. It just came out. Looks like it's a good roll.
I live a block away and my windows just rattled.
Oh, really?
My whole, it's like a truck hit my house.
We were just across the street working and we felt the...
Oh, the concussion.
It hit us like a airwave?
The concussion, yeah.
But I wonder that. I think that has to do with the rail people, though. Like, I don't think that was Canada's perfect. Because why would they have a container of freaking petroleum on it? See, because that's a rail container.
This could be one of the storage shed. I don't know, I was at home.
You're just taping it, soaking it all in?
Yeah.